Alright, you want to open it?
Sure.
Alright.
This is... We are dealing with the B-Brain Brushless V2 now. You guys have seen the V1. I'm going to show you the V2.
So, first, it's actually...
First thing you'll notice is color change.
Yeah, the color. Ooh. The color is...
We went with the black and yellow.
Black and
bee
yellow.
Theme.
Black and yellow.
Yep. Kevin, you are you're the hardware rain man. Can mm-hmm. you explain some things about the hardware changes?
And then yeah.
I'll talk about more feel, I guess. In the
yep. So this is what we are good at. One bore solutions. So it's the B-Brain BL V1. But with the receiver built in, and then it's just one board since the receiver built in, and then the VTX is on board. We also dropped the price.
Oh,
yeah,
it's a 2S craft.
Oh, yeah, and it's still supporting 2S, 1S, and 2S. Built in SPL receiver, VTX adjust to 25 milliwatts, but we still provide a JST 0.8 plug for the 4 pin, which is mean like you can add a external receiver if you want to go with crossfire or like add a DSM receiver on this one. So that's a function that we make it ready for the future. So how we define the differences between the V1 and the V2, maybe Chris can do a little bit explain.
Sure. Yeah, I think the first thing, like he mentioned, is the external receiver. On the V1, you're going to have an external receiver. Here, you don't have to worry about that. The VTX on the V2 goes up to 25, where on the V1, it goes up to 100. That's one difference. As far as performance is concerned, though, this one has a little more pep, I'd say, than the V1, and that's probably just because it's lighter. The gyro is super smooth. The tune we're putting on it is super butter. When it comes to usability, this is a step up from the V1 when it comes to performance and things like that. But if you're going to be going crossfire and you need 100 milliwatts or something like that, then the V1 might be a better option for you. Did we already say the price?
No.
No?
So it will be $99.
$99.99. That's less than $100 for a 2S craft all in one. You can race this against anything.
Yeah.
You can put an Insta Go on it and you can fly that. I'm excited for this.
Yep.
I'm excited for this. And then go into the V2 now. So we took all the lessons learned from both those products. The V2 now has a built-in receiver. It's 25 milliwatt because we had to remove the amplifier. But if you need a 2S craft and you're not going long range, this for $99.99, there's like nothing else that comes even close to this. You can put an Insta-Go on this, you can get super cinematic footage, you can do so much with this. So that was the first look at the B-Brain Brushless V2. We talked about some of the differences between the V1 and the V2. We talked about the price difference. I mean, for less than $100 Binafly, you get a 2S quad that'll just send it. On 1S, we were hitting 37 miles an hour. So imagine what it could do on 2S. $100, everything in one. If you have any issues, newbie drone support to back it up. You can't lose.
Yeah.